Hi guys! Today I have a fairly big unboxing. It's not that many plants, but the box is big. So it's a big unboxing. As you can see, I am inside and I'm blinding you with my plant lights. But that cannot be helped at this moment. So here's the box. I already untaped it so I wouldn't have to fight with that on camera. And it's from a place called Glasshouse Works. I have noticed online that the reviews are mixed from them, but I have to say their communication is excellent, and we're about to find out what I got. Have to set it down, it's too big. This little bundle of joy. It is nice and pink. It's Sitake gold. Sitakes, Sitakes gold, Tradescantia, or in other words, the family that the wandering juice or spiderwort is. This one has purple underside, green on top, kind of a yellow green, and I like it. Next bundle, and I am making a mess with the shredded paper, but that definitely helps protect them. Is this here that I'm going to have to read the label? It says Euphorbia Flameleaf. It's really cool. And that's not on my order, so I don't know if this is a substitute or what. We'll find out as I go through the order more, but this is pretty cool. And I don't think I noticed it on the website when I was looking through. Have to remove some of this. Okay, let's see what this one is. You'll probably recognize it. Ah, the paper's falling on my foot and it felt like a critter. It's the Philodendron. People call it Brazil. But has a scientific name, proper name. So that's that. And I'll put all of the information in the description below. Running out of space to put it. It's going behind the computer. Okay, another bundle of paper to move. Okay, let's see what this one is. The suspended spills. And even after I unwrap it, no idea what's in there. Another Tradescantia. This is Blushing Maid. And they put a note in here that it turns pink when it is when it reaches cooler temperatures at night. And since it'll be in my basement, it should be fairly cool at some points. And here goes a big one. I think this is the reason for the order, the plant that had me make an order from them. It is the Alpinia Speciosa Zerumbet Varigata. The leaves are so pretty. I like it. And in a minute, oof, if I can get that to stand up. There. After this last one, I'll tell you the reason for some of the order. Okay. This last one will help me explain the reason for the order. It's a little variegated Pilea. It's Pilea Microphylla Cali Troikis. I don't know how you say it. It'll be in the description box. But this one and this one were ordered because the variegation reminds me of camo. And if you have been on my website, you know that the same day I launched it, a young man in our community who really liked the military, actually, unfortunately, committed suicide. And because of the timing of that being the same as I launched my website, and I've always wanted to do meaningful work where I combine my passions, which are photography and plants, and creativity, I decided to really try to make what I do meaningful. And so these two plants are to honor him. And you will notice that on my website within the next couple days, there will be a series called Plant Stories. And I will start posting stories of plants that have changed people's lives or that have an interesting history. So make sure to follow that. And I'm pretty sure that's the end of the order. I'm gonna check one more time, just because there's so much stuff in there. Yep, that's it. Sorry for the awkward filming, and I hope the volume's okay. I forgot I was wearing a mic, and so I probably bumped it several times. But you guys had commented that you couldn't hear me before, so I tried to fix it this time. My feeling about this company is that plants are good for the price. The communication is excellent, so if you have any questions, just send them a message. But be warned that if you use Gmail, it might stick it into the promotions folder or something because I missed their first response back to me. So just make sure that you search for the responses. And if you have any questions or comments, leave them below. And make sure to check out my website, like I mentioned. Until next time, which should be in a couple days, take care and keep growing plants.